Welcome back! Here we are, again, right where we left off. Blowing up stuff.
As we do.
And blighting the place as best we can.
The true warlord way. Blow it up, light it up.
Or the munchkin way, kick open the door and fight it.
Yeah. Which one you prefer?
Hey, Mr. Enderman, just get out of my way, will ya?
Careful. Do as much as I expected.
Whoa. Just light this area's up. Currently headed in towards that wall over there, whichever one that may be. Have you seen the hole to your left? Have you done that already?
Oh, there's a zombie down there.
Yeah.
Oh, and a creeper.
Yeah. Skelly, the only thing I'm worried about with skellies is them knocking me places.
Yeah.
The actual damage doesn't do any damage at all, really. The armour soaks it all.
This is true.
But...
And here it is, the next wall, which is orange. I'll take a couple. You take a couple.
Yeah. Oh, something on the other side of it, this.
Oh. Oh.
What the hell?
Fear my blaze rod.
Mining...
Oh.
Dead end?
Yep.
Dead end made. Okay. Oh, done it now.
Worth a check.
Yep. So, back to the intersection and on to a new... Wait, what?
Well, we can get somewhere or the, all this cobblestone. Oh. I do hope.
And only this one skelly remaining. Oh, and a creeper. And a few other stuff.
And anyway. You killed bats! How could you, you heartless man?
I think you'll find it was a creeper.
You're the one that set the creeper off.
Set it off? Mm-hmm.
TNT. Oh, it's bat. Now I'm the heartless one. Who fills a room with TNT?
This map maker did. Probably TNT and... creeper spawners. Now that would be a nightmare map with the void underneath.
Well, that would be
so you got to take all the creepers out before they destroy all the TNT, before the world just falls underneath your feet.
This is true.
Right, well that area's secured then, yeah?
Yeah. Now back to the...
In fact, I'm going to do something like that.
Yeah.
For artistic effect.
Yeah.
Right, so we've done the Chasm of Doom, we've cleared that room out, we've checked all of these side little pockets in this mine, haven't we?
Yep.
So, are we on to a new area now?
Seems that way. If the creepers have stopped blowing me up. Ah! Turn around and there's another one.
Look around, jump up and get down.
The problem, I did look around, turned around, blew up, turned around again, blew up again.
So this is coal mine. For whenever we need it, because this is a ton of coal here, isn't it?
For whenever we need it.
Yeah. Well, I would be surprised if we don't use all the torches we've got.
Yeah, that's true.
Because I'm making sure I'm putting them down all over the place in this map.
Nope, can't get through there anymore. Skeleton over. Get down. Yeah, damn. Give me arrows. Don't need them, but still.
Do. Right then, so...
Up we go.
Yeah, check the furnaces, rob the chest. Oh, check the furnaces, good idea. I'll take the coal that's here, just because then... only when we run out do we actually need to come back and stocking the furnaces up isn't a problem.
Yeah.
What have we got in here? We've got the two carrots in here from somewhere. We'll take them back to base. Melons.
There are some carrots for the sheer giggles.
I'm going to take all the I'm going to take a stack of TNT. Oh, that's going to be nasty, isn't it?
This blaze rod's serious.
Worth all them gas tears, wasn't it?
Oh, yeah. Worth the coal that was in that area.
Yeah. All that coal. we could just get tons of gas tiers and just replace that stick any time we want.
Yeah. For some unforeseen reason. If we lose it, we can go and mine some coal.
Well, you see how easy it is to fall off somewhere, don't you?
Yeah.
Right then, so...
Road to Twilight, or...
What was that other area?
Peaks of 1001 Questions.
Uh-huh. And there's a light source up to the, like, 2 o'clock of peaks.
Yeah.
I can't see anywhere other than following the water up and having a look around there, which I'll probably do if we run out of other places to explore and we're missing a wall or something. Because yeah. There might be a wall in this area.
Could be.
Up in the crater
wall
somewhere.
Anywhere.
So...
Woolworthy.
So... I'm going to take a short commercial break while I unload into this chest. I'm going to carry one chest with me, got the ladder with me. Going to get rid of some coal, actually. I'll take the coal. I actually need more sticks. I'll leave all the coal in there. Have you got wood on you?
No.
There's wood and coal in there, if you wouldn't mind making some of those while I have a commercial break.
Some sticks, is that you wanted?
I want torches. Another abundant load of torches would be good.
Sticks.
And I'm keeping a chest, a load of wood, a crafting table, spare sword, flint and steel. Yeah, I think
torches.
I'm sorted.
Yep. There you go, an abundance load of torches.
Yep, that should do it. That should keep us busy. Right, well...
We've got that way, which is the road to Twilight.
Mm-hmm.
Which I think we should still leave till last, as it did warn us... not to go down there.
I haven't actually read the sign. What's it say? Because they're supposed to follow the signs exactly, aren't we? If it says don't do something, then don't do it.
It said don't go to the peak 1001 questions until we've been to the miners area. And then this place is no entrance for any miner below rank 15.
I'm level 25.
I'm level 3.
So you can't go in, but I can.
See you later.
It's all lit up, and there's another sign up there. There's no monsters in here.
Oh, we'll have a look.
Well,
we'll have a peek.
I'll hold your hand, because I'm level 25, so obviously I'm minor rank.
This is true.
So it's fine. We've followed the rules of the map. At nowhere has it said what rank we are, because I don't really know what...
It's a long way up.
There's stairs, it's fine.
I mean all the way up there.
Note from Professor Ender. The road to Twilight is a very mysterious and dangerous cavern. We recommend not to venture past the torches as it will be too unstable from there on. Use your given Ender Pearl to get up. We still haven't been given any Ender Pearls.
I don't know what the hell they're on about.
So if we had to follow the sign exactly now, we could not get up there unless we've got Ender Pearls.
No.
And we've not been given Ender Pearls.
No.
So let's not...
He's lying to us.
Let's not pillar up there just yet.
No.
Let's leave this area in disgust at needing to find an Ender Pearl first to get permission.
As if he gives us that sort of order, don't go up without an Ender Pearl.
We can only go up by Ender Pearl. That's what it said, wasn't it?
How disgusting.
It says you use your Ender Pearl. Oh, yeah. I don't think I could get an Ender Pearl all the way up there anyway.
It's a long way up.
Yep, so we're going to need to farm a load of Ender Pearls in order to get up there, to get onto that bit of the map.
Where are these Endermen? When you need them, you can't see them.
Right.
Looks like we're going to the peaks of 1001 questions.
I don't know, I think I want to go up that waterfall and see what's that lit bit first before we go into there.
Fair enough.
But I'm going to have a commercial break. And we're back.
Once again.
Brief pit stop before on we go. Now, how are we going to get up here? Are we going to take the waterfall up, or are we going to make a ladder.
There's plenty of redstone down there.
Do you want to take the 64 ladders and I'll pillar up?
Yep.
And you can follow me. and the gravel will knock us both off. It's fine. There we go. Nearly there. Okay, I'm pillaring. Keep the lads nice and straight.
Yep.
We're up.
Hey.
And there's nothing around just yet.
I can't see any wool things up there.
Right, so let's have a look around.
What's
up? Light the place up quick then.
Yeah. While we've got the chance.
Whoops. It's not actually led anywhere, is it?
I saw something over this way. And another light.
Oh, yeah, I just got shot by something. Oh, the skelly's up there.
Bury that creeper. Villager? Yeah, village zombie. Zombie villager.
Oh, right. What, a villager out here? What?
Hanging with the mobs. Ooh, it's a bit.
Well, I think I've got their attention.
There's one skeleton there. It's coming for you.
He is. Smackety.
Yeah, we've got a light source here.
Wow, he nearly knocked me off that one.
Where did he spawn from?
Don't know. Probably fell in from above. So, yeah, that's about as secure as we probably need to make this little section.
Oh, this way looks interesting.
I think I'm okay to fall.
Yeah, you should be.
Just make sure.
There's nothing down here, mob-wise. There's a few endermen. Oh, creepers. Spoke too soon.
Ooh, where does this lead then, I wonder?
No idea. All we can do is find out. Skellies now.
I'll attract their attention, you take them out. Just don't hit me in the process, eh?
Try not to. Zombie following you. Dead. Ooh, hello. Another intersection.
Really?
Okay. Yeah. With a zombie. Strange doorway. Nothing here. Oh, a chest. With torches. Thank you.
An empty chest with torches.
Base B, no salvation below.
Ooh, base B.
And Saint Void. I think Void Siren's nice.
Oh, I see. There's another one of these bridged out areas and a creeper at my, what is it, 9 o'clock, something like
that. There goes the zombie. Oh, there's all sorts of stuff here.
Okay, I checked the...
Oh, gas spawners.
Spawners? We've found spawners.
Gas spawners.
Oh, and the spawners on the bridge over there, I can just try
and
make out.
There's a wool.
There?
Wool over there.
I don't see it. Oh, I've got a world ever ish thing.
Diamonds galore.
Okay, well, this is a big area, so we probably want to go back, just check that intersection out. Make this place safe to respawn here.
Yeah.
And then we can get back to it from there, can't we?
Have a quick check what the other way entails.
Yeah, see if it's an easier route. Well,
because that way seems a bit...
That's going to be a tough area to crack, so we'll take our time with that one. We'll make sure we're prepared. Fetch beds up and a chest of stuff and the like. Sent Void, school for the minor. Keep validation pass ready. We still haven't received a validation pass.
No.
We must obey signs, though. but the sign only says Scent Void, School for the Minor Minor. It doesn't say anything about passes.
Torm non peccabis.
A what?
Torm non peccabis.
Okay, if you say so.
There's a chest, and there's a ladder up somewhere. Looks like a church. With a book called Enemy Reports. Enemy Reports. This book contains a small amount of information about enemies you might encounter in these caves. Note that only members of the Dark Eye Army are listed here. No vanilla creatures. A dragoon? Greatest warrior and god of Dark Eye. Wears diamond armor and carries... and black leggings. Carries diamond sword. Strongest enemy. Strength 5. Speed 3. Loot 4. Invisible. Yes.
What?
Cave dweller. Floating skeleton with head. Floating skeleton heads with a dangerous stone pickaxe. Strength 3. Speed 3. Loot 3. Invisible. Yes. Ninja. Ooh, ninjas. Wears black clothing and is very skilled in combat. Fights with a bone. Strength 2, speed 5, loot 2, invisible. No. Tank, incredibly slow, which comes with great defense. Try to avoid it. Strength 1, speed 1, loot 3, invisible. No. Astronaut. We go into space. Their only speciality is a jump boost. They wear a glass helmet just for fun. Strength 1, speed 2, loot 2, invisible. No. Reaper, great danger, wears a black cloak, a dark mask, and has a deadly scythe. Strength 3, speed 4, loot 4, invisible, yes. Ghost. All you see is a floating torch, but these arrows must come from somewhere. Strength 1, speed 2, loot 1, invisible, yes.
I found all the paper I could ever need.
There are more creatures out there, possibly more deadly. Don't let your guard down. Good luck, Rick V's. That's Rick V.E.'s.
Rick V.S., isn't it?
Yeah.
That's the map maker.
Ooh, he's giving us advice. Put that back in there. Did you go up that ladder?
Whoa! Where did he just walk from?
Wherever he wanted to.
Creeper goes where Creeper pleases. That's just farming stuff over there. There's nothing spectacular of interest right now. We've got plenty of food and stuff.
Fair enough.
There's the sugarcane farm. That's about the only thing that we haven't found anywhere else yet. Right.
Skeletons in there.
Door by doors. Leave the doors open when you're done. That way we know we've been in them. This is just a crafting room, but it does have some iron in frames.
Ooh.
I'll probably just leave it there for now. We can always pick it up when we need to.
And nice pictures on the walls.
Yes, picture frame stuff. Nice.
Another crafting room. Nothing in it.
I've got a shed load of furnaces. I might be a little while just checking them. I doubt there's anything in them, but just...
A creeper!
Just because I'm going to be thorough.
Oh, there's another one with loads of furnaces in as well.
Okay, well. A boring little interlude. Well, I fast forward a section.
Nothing in them furnaces. Come here, Creeper. It's time for you to die. Which you did quite pleasantly. Loads of... Ooh!
Enchanting tables! Give me the enchanting table.
What's the highest it'll enchant to?
Well, there's a load of bookcases behind us, and I've got loads of... Ooh, chests as well. Oh, bottles of enchanting map.
Ooh.
Lots of them. Right,
is 12.
For now.
Yes. Oh, them bottles of enchanting are going to be nice.
Grab them. Oh, I didn't mean all the enchantment tables.
Bottles of enchanting.
Oh, we've got a corridor full of friends.
When did they get there?
And this guy's just spawned me. Oh, I just threw my sword away instead of getting it. That's great.
Mobs everywhere, man.
And I've got two creepers up here as well.
Oh, well, we've not been down this way yet, and there's books on this. Ah! More enchanting areas. Oh, nice. Interesting.
What you found?
Just more enchanting areas. Oh, potion area. With poison 2 and slowness. How are they going to come in handy?
But it's just supposed to do, isn't it?
Yeah. Just makes it look...
More brewing stands and stuff on here.
Aesthetically pleasing.
Fire resistance in that one.
Ooh.
Regeneration in that one.
Speed 2 in that one. So that one was a bit of a bad room.
Yeah. Oops, sorry.
Redstone? Redstone tech? Intriguing. Don't really need redstone.
No, but I might need it later.
Cobblestone.
Oh, a spawner.
Oh, really? Oh.
It's a zombie spawner. And it's currently deactivated because of the lighting's working. So, could turn that into a spawner to get XP, but I doubt we're going to need that.
So, if we flipped off the lights, zombies do spawn. Interesting.
Indeed. And...
So, that's all these areas. Check out.
I grabbed a few bits. Nothing major.
Da, 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 da.
Creeper.
Da, 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 da. Da. Oh. Oh, creepers. This isn't going too well.
What are you doing?
Blowing things up. In a serious sort of fashion. This guy's holding an arrow. Light this area up a bit more. Go away! You're not wanted here. I may or may not have decimated the area. By may or may not, I mean I've just decimated the area.
Okay. Good. That's the way we roll. Ten bookcases.
Hey. Oh, there's a chest there.
I didn't spot that.
No, I didn't.
Anything good?
Torches.
Oh, awesome. I was just about to run out. I'm on my last 15.
Already?
I know. I've been lighting up these corridors because they seem to be spawning still.
Oh, well, have some of these torches.
You really did make a mess, didn't you, over here?
There's torches behind you.
Okay. I got them. Right, so I've got 2 brewing stands, an enchantment table with 10 bookshelves. So we should be okay to set them up somewhere. I think I'll go and get those... A couple more brewing stands.
Yeah.
While we're here.
So what's down this way altogether? More farmland, wheat, mushrooms, with the giant mushrooms with a zombie in there, or two.
You know those potions of weakness or whatever.
Yeah.
We could probably brew them into splash potions of weakness and poison.
Yeah, this is true.
For some of those new mobs that he's been saying about.
Yeah. Ah, oh, there's a spider. Spider, go away. Yeah, thought so. You don't mess with me. Spider. Yeah, there's not much down that one, is it? Down the farmlands.
So is that the school clear?
Yeah, it seems that way.
Okay, so...
Looks like it's... Yeah.
That area over here, the miner's entrance, that's where we came in, and then there's the base...
Base B.
Let's go back to the miner's entrance then. finish up the episode a little early and we'll go and set up a brewing stand and an enchantment area.
Yes.
So bye for now, folks. Join us in the next episode and we'll be prepped up, ready for that new area with all the spawners. If I get out of here alive, that is, which is probably going to happen. Oh, there's also the rest of the intersection to check out as well, won't there?
Yeah, there is.
Okay, well, we'll end the episode as we reach the daylight again.
Yeah.
If I can remember how to get down from here.
This way.
Stairs down this way? No.
This way.
Yeah, okay.
Where's the ladders?
This way. No, that way.
Ladders.
I can see the block.
Ah, arrow to the face. Go away. Go away. Ah, yes.